here's a quick hack on how to make your stabilizer sound better, even without desoldering your keyboard. You're gonna need a few supplies though. First is a blunt edge syringe. You're gonna want some dielectric grease to put into your syringe. After that, you find the key that sounds not so great. Take that off. And then you're going to poke this edge into the stabilizer hole where the wire goes in. Just squeeze some dielectric grease in there. Now it should sound better, and if not, oh, it does. Everything else sounds pretty good, but that spacebar sounds a lot less rattly than before. Easy hack.